It's an honor to be with all of you here today to confront the challenges of global climate change, to discuss, to learn, to take action. Minister Thani El-Zayoudi has eloquently identified the challenge and is providing leadership in meeting it.
We have to see what others are doing and complement each other. The Pacific was amazing because we went there and we thought that it's going to be very simple projects. We're going to just buy a bulk of solar PVs or wind turbines, so we'll plug it there and we leave. But the direction for our leaders was very clear, that we have to ensure that we build capacity, that we leave something behind us after leaving.
I want to take the opportunity to thank the UAE for the leadership that they provided globally on this existential threat facing the planet, and also for the assistance that you've extended to the Caribbean during a time of need. The consequences are not only limited to property damage, to economic damage, but we also had significant damage to our biodiversity.
How do we go about making sure that our children and their children will still have a home? The Marshall Islands, will it still be there? And people have been forced to migrate to somewhere else, have lost their means of livelihood.
This is an opportunity to make this thing really be an example, worldwide example,